My name is Brenda Andrus and
Elizabeth Richard.
And we're both from Lafayette, Louisiana. We're pageant directors for the Juneteenth celebration. And this year's our second year to promote this.
This is here in Lafayette, Louisiana.
It's about time because, you know, when I went to school, I've never heard of Juneteenth. Yeah, maybe I heard the word, but I didn't know the meaning and what it was, the history.
The history behind it.
Right, and looking on the internet, trying to read about it, I learned that it's one of the oldest celebration ending the slavery back in 1865.
Right.
But it was before that?
In 1863, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, but General Lee in Texas would not free the slave. Until he was released from his duties, General Granger came through and passed the word that the slaves were free. But before that, they was trying to get word out that slavery had ended, but the guy was killed. Can't remember his name right off the bat, but he was killed before he could give that information. That's why it took so long.
Right. But then again, we want the public and everyone to know their history. With today's technology, we have internet, we have books. Just share the knowledge. If you know anything about Juneteenth, share it down to the kids, talk about it, you know, and it's a big celebration because we have something planned big for this area.
Yes, we have the banquet coming up May 28th at the King Center.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
And that's with a fashion show.
Correct. On June 18th, we have our second annual Juneteenth pageant. And that same day, we have the Father's Day cookout.
Barbecue cookout. That's the first time here.
A cook-off. So if the mothers want to do the cook-off so the fathers can enjoy, it's just considered a Father's Day cook-off. So come out, enjoy it, and we have lots of things planned.
Right, and that's going to be in Hyman Park here in Lafayette off of South Orange. That's June the 18th. And, okay, you did say the banquet and the fashion show.
Sure.
May 28th. 6 o'clock, and that's at the King Center here in Lafayette. Guest speaker, Bishop Larry
Lord, our very own Lafayette native.
From Spirit of Liberty and a dynamic speaker.
Yes,
and we have fashion for you guys. From Dress Born, D's Fashion, Divine Fashion, Lily hats, and models from the surrounding area.
Young ladies, young men, come out, volunteer their services, come out and have fun with it. Come out and enjoy it with us.
Yes, and tickets are $15. We're going to be having soul food that evening.
Right.
And a good chef is going to be doing the cooking. So we just, for the second year here in Lafayette, I think that's good and we need to continue this celebration, even if we're not on the committee. Pass it on. It's just bringing the family together and just enjoying it.
I enjoy doing it.
And learning the history at the same time.
Right.
So, okay, banquet, May 28th, King Center, with a fashion show. And then the festival, June 18th, starting off with a pageant for girls, ages 10 to 19. So, and this last year, Queen was Brandy
Gallion from Opelousas, Louisiana.
Okay.
Who's now a freshman in college.
She was the queen. And Angelica Castillo was second.
And Haley Butte, also from Opelousas, 10-year-old.
Okay. Beautiful young ladies. They tried out and made beautiful queens. And this year we have many girls that's going to try it again for the pageant. But again, come out, celebrate, bring your family. Barbecue cook-off, don't forget it, and just enjoy it.